Thank you, Andy. And new information this afternoon about how federal prosecutors and NCIS are looking for possible additional victims after charging an officer with child exploitation. Investigators say Lieutenant Commander Michael Widroff was a psychologist aboard USS Gerald R. Ford. He was charged back on June 5th for attempting to produce child pornography. Officials are asking anyone with information or anyone who believes they may have been a victim to contact NCIS.